Royal Challengers Bangalore lost out to Sunrisers Hyderabad by 8 runs in a dramatic final of the Indian Premier League Season 9 on Sunday at the M. Chinnaswamy Stadium. In a battle between IPL's best batting and bowling lineups, the Orange Army came up trumps despite initial fireworks from Chris Gayle and Virat Kohli, defending their total of 208 for 7 by restricting the home team to 200 for 7. It was David Warner's batting and his superb captaincy, complemented by some inspirational death overs bowling by Mustafizur Rahman and Bhuvneshwar Kumar, that clinched the issue. The turning point certainly would be the 24 runs that Ben Cutting got in the final over of Shane Watson's bowling during Sunrisers innings. With 18 needed of last over, Bhuvneshwar, who bowled 13 dot balls, gave only 9 runs. As the last ball was delivered, skipper Warner's joy knew no bounds, with the entire team and dugout joining him in wild celebrations. INS Report.